She's strong. The meds should have her on her feet in a matter of hours. The scars, they'll take longer.
So, you're okay with this?
Okay with what, Hendrix?
Okay with the fact that people like us, our former friends, decided to turn traitor. And now we've got to hunt them down.
They leaked classified intel that has allowed our enemies to know exactly where and when to strike. They implicated the CIA in the Singapore disaster. Their actions have destabilized the entire WA. So yes, you bet your ass, I'm okay with this.
All right, guys, welcome back. So, so let's continue the next mission.
Our DNI encryption protocols are no longer secure. Any contact with the WA could inadvertently compromise Allied operations even further. As of now, we're unplugged.
So, we're on our own.
We know Taylor's looking for the surviving members of the Black Project. Sebastian Kruger is off the grid, whereabouts unknown. Dr. Selene, however, is alive and well in Cairo. Our allies in the Egyptian army are holding him at Ramses Station, one of the few territories not to fall to the NRC.
Still with us?
Yeah, you know, I just zoned out for a second there.
Not a bad idea. I think we just traded one bad situation for another.
Yeah. Glad I'm not the only one feeling deja vu.
We are fighting a losing battle. The information Taylor released helped the NRC target strategic weak points in the Egyptian military defenses. They are gaining territory fast. Civilian casualties are high. Cairo's on the brink of total collapse.
Let's hope this doctor character talks fast and gives us something useful.
He will. You don't hide out in Cairo unless you're really trying to run away from something.
So look at all these pictures. I wonder if
Lieutenant
they're
Khalil?
Actually from...
We were told you were coming.
The programmers and the other people that made the game.
Appreciate your help. Especially as we're not exactly on the books.
Good to see you, Khalil.
We'd hoped you'd bring reinforcements. Drones, robots, munitions. Anything.
Winslow Accord resources have been stretched thin in the wake of the recent intelligence leaks. But we have bigger problems. Your prisoner may have vital information on the men responsible for the NRC's latest attacks. If we apprehend them, we'll be able to ensure more support for your army.
That's a polite way of saying shit's fucked up for everyone. You want help? Get in line.
We were lucky to secure Dr. Salim before the NRC advance. I warn you, we may not be able to ensure his safety much longer.
Don't worry. I won't need him long.
Our men are ill-equipped to deal with the NRC's robots.
What's your operational strength?
We have less than 1,000 men. 12 armored vehicles and a squadron of VTOLs. Essential supplies are low.
How are you still holding on?
You can thank Raul Menendez.
What? Raul Menendez was a hypocritical egomaniac who thought he could make a better world by fucking everything up!
After the strikes of 25, all Winslow Accord nations had to abide by the Allied Drone Defense Act. Directed energy air defense systems must protect all major military, civilian, and industrial targets in allied nations.
The deads are the only reason we are still here. Maybe so, but I wouldn't thank Menendez. He was a prick who got what he deserved.
We're preparing a temporary CC for your use. Links to WA command are down, but you can still connect to our local systems. The doctor is being held in our interrogation space.
Thank you for your cooperation, Lieutenant. Appreciate it.
Alright, so I guess I gotta go to and open this door.
I do not know or care who you are, but you are holding me without cause, and I demand to speak to a legal representative.
That would be me. Have a seat! I got this. Take a walk.
It's okay. Let him run with it.
These men right here, do you know them? Do you know them?
No.
Well, they know you. Or at least they'd like to. You were involved in a biotech company called the Coalescence. Or more specifically, the CIA Black Project running out of its basement!
That was a long time ago, a lifetime ago.
Yeah. Well, your past, it's catching up to you. And right now, you're in very real danger. Not only are the NRC carving Cairo into pieces, but these men may very well want you dead. So as your legal representative, I advise you to cooperate fully with this investigation.
I worked as a behavioral psychotherapist for the project's test subjects.
Yeah, these test subjects. In Singapore? Were they volunteers?
By the very tone of your voice, I am in no doubt as to what you are inferring. Likewise, I am in no doubt that you already know the answer to your question.
Let me ask you another.
Whoa! Hendrix, stand down!
What is the frozen forest? Fuck!
Maybe Kane should run a diagnostic.
Listen, if I need a checkup, maybe I'll ask the damn doctor. Kane, what are we dealing with here?
NRC forces are converging across the city. They're converging on key checkpoints around the station. It's an all-out assault.
Let's take it to him.
All right. Looks like we're being attacked. We got another fight on our hand. Oh shit! Ooh! Damn! What the heck was that? That's kinda cool though. Oh shit! That thing exploded already? Crap, I just. Aw, that's it. Only got one ability. Fast running. Oh, there you go. Just looking for this thing. Let's see. Do some of this round. Resupply again. All right, I think that's enough. Oh shit. There are a bunch of these guys right here. Holy shit. Look at this guy.
Clear. That's the last of them.
Kane, patches into Egyptian Army Command.
MC's 1-1.
Say, I piled them up in one section.
Convoy moving on eastern checkpoint. ETA 1 minute.
Where is the, I need ammo.
Copy that. But we'll need VTOL transports if we're going to get the trucks to the checkpoint in time.
Confirmed. VTOL support inbound.
Make sure I get enough grenades. Then let's go and clear up this debris. Oh, these are my guys. I think.
We have to hurry!
Yep. Oh, we're going on the vehicles.
Get in.
So I'm guessing we got a gun. Ride and shoot.
Key strategic positions, including the old metro tunnels beneath the checkpoint, are rigged to blow. Detonation is our last resort.
We're not here to fight your war, Lieutenant. We just want our prisoner.
If we lose the eastern checkpoint, you won't have a prisoner.
Damn it!
What was your plan, Boy Scout?
The spike launchers were used to demolish buildings. We plan to use it to weaken the tunnel supports. But that damn well dropped before we could get the truck into position!
Ladies! For once, I say stick to plan A.
Oh, shit.
I want men in position now!
Oh.
Get men on that wall, lay down suppressing fire! Keep on them! Don't give them a chance to breathe! Move, move, move!
Kane, search the city archives. Give me the location of those support columns.
You've got to give me time. Systems are down. I'm doing this by eye.
We don't have time.
I got gun.
Okay, I've located the southbound tunnel supports.
All right, I'm getting this one. A little bit confused there. So you gotta shoot, and then R3 to detonate. There you go. Oh shit! Wrong place. What's that?
Blow that fucker!
Ah.
Detonation.
Nice.
Confirmed.
Let's get this guy. All right.
Two more in the north line. Sending your way.
Threw some of this shit in there.
Hendricks, cover me.
You're good. Go.
Get the ammo. Always. Oh, I got one right here, actually. I got one more. Damn, I got a bunch of these guys here. This guy. Haha! Right in his head. Go and get this thing. Supply. Shit. Damn it.
Let me have this asshole.
Oh, that spike! NRC reinforcements 5 minutes out.
Damn, they're still coming. Gotta say, that gun is nice. Damn.
Last two.
Crap.
Spike on target! Detonate!
Yeah, I need to get out first.
One more.
Where's the other one?
Last one.
NRC reinforcements inbound. ETA 1 minute.
Cover. It's one of those freaking things. Oh, I got none. I need some ammo right here. Some ammo, quick. Get out. Oh damn, what the heck are those? I need to go all the way back.
Get up there now, I'll cover you.
Oh, sorry. Nice. Let's see. I can reach it.
Move for a
a problem!
What now?
I got it!
Detonate, now!
Thank you. I will not forget this.
You're welcome. Can we get back to our prisoner now?
We need reinforcements to Sophia Square. Maybe NRC
artillery
has broken through.
Abdin Palace. They're looking for another way into Ramses.
Secure the area, Lieutenant. We'll rendezvous at the square.
Understood.
Holy shit, I can't even see. Oh, there you go.
Feels a lot like they're trying to keep us away from the station. Why would that be?
Wait, I think...
Ambush! We have a place at Ramses Station!
So I guess we're still...
Hey, you okay?
...fighting.
It was Taylor. They took Dr. Salim.
Kane, how did Taylor find Salim? How did he know we had him? There's something you're not telling us?
Just tell him the truth, Hendrix.
Taylor? Is that you? I don't know what the hell's going on.
You know everything. You just don't know it yet.
Kane, can you run a trace?
Not from here. I'm falling back to the safe house.
Holy shit, this place ain't gonna last too long. Not gonna be any more buildings left. Alright, I guess we gotta keep going forward. Is that my guys or? Yep. Some ammo. Hard to tell actually which ones are my guys and which ones are the other ones. Look at him. A sneaky bastard. It's my guys. Looks like I gotta go down there. Think? Use his grenades. At least I have them. Where is it? Look at that sniper man. Grenade in there. Oh shit. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Put some grenades in here. At least the grenades, once you grab them, you still don't have like a few seconds to throw it back. You have enough time actually. Oh, ammo. how the robot sounds like. Crap. One robot there. Finally. We gotta make it all the way in there. Go!
Systems are still pretty fritzy. You gotta find a path through.
Look at that, they disappeared. So, as long as you make it to the destination, hey, even though... even if there's guys behind you,
scanning for life signs.
You can actually, we'll be fine.
Moving in.
Oh, damn. It's one of those big guys.
Ready? One, two, three.
Hey, buddy, anybody else alive in there? Friendlies coming in!
Watch your step in there. This bucket's hanging by a thread.
Whoa, ho, whoa, hold fire! Friendly, Winslow Accord.
Oh, I can see this falling. Oh, that guy's dead.
Help me, please.
Damn. Huh. All right, I'm gonna move.
Get out of there! Oh.
Shit, I knew it. Well, at least it covered us.
Pilot didn't make it!
No shit! Come on, we gotta move!
So I need the... oh shit. Yep, right there. So I need it. Buddy, come on, come on, come on. Oh shit, come on. Damn, got covered. Damn, I'm dying too though. Come on. Right, let me hide in here for a second. There you go. Crap. There's one in here too, actually. Get that thing. Should be almost. I think I got him.
Get down!
Look out! We got incoming!
So what the heck is... oh crap! They released another one.
Speed's all down. No visual on enemy ASP.
Get some ammo. Oh no, I have enough.
Snap, he's coming down. Look out!
Damn. Where's this guy?
We
let me get this one.
Need to face the truth. We need the doctor. You know me, Hendrix. You know me better than anyone.
We're supposed to be my friend.
Why didn't you just let us go? Why couldn't you just let us go?
We need to speak to Kane right now.
Not a big one. Holy shit. Damn, these guys are like non-stop. Damn, I think I ran out of ammo. Far, but can still reach him. Alright, gotta shoot him down. Keeping a safe distance, just in case, because those things are just rolling. One more, hopefully. Yep, he's done.
Hold up.
We don't have time to hold up. Let's go.
No. We're missing something.
Missing what?
Where is the dead system?
Take cover!
You said you would help us. Instead, we lost Ramses. And soon, the rest of Cairo!
Khalil, it's not too late. The people who did this are traitors. They're gonna continue to help the enemy. We need to fight back.
You don't even know where they are.
Kane, you got a fix on that tracker I slipped Salim?
Signal's holding steady. Target's on the move, one click south of Kebeshet.
Copy that. See you at the safe house.
I hope I'm right to trust you.
There a reason? I'm only finding out about this tracker shit right now. You and Kane into keeping secrets from me?
You need to back off, Hendrix. Your head hasn't been right since you left Singapore. Kane didn't make the call. I did. We have a chance. We find Salim, we find Taylor.
I shouldn't have done that. I'm having second thoughts about this whole damn mission.
Yeah, I understand. We got a job to do.
I know. It just feels wrong.
Alright guys, that was the end of this video. Thanks again for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.